pubescent beasts roam through the streets and coffee shops. Their prey gather in herds, the stiff kneeling skirts and white ankle socks. But while they search for a mate, my type hibernate in bedrooms above, composing their songs. Signs of desire, they cannot disguise. While I try to find words as light as the birds that circle above.